Holy Bible, Job, chapter 9, verse 2. Truly, I see that it is so, and how is it possible for a man to get his right before God?